The worst I've ever bombed is I had a show. It was a talent show off campus from my college in 2002. It was an Apollo style talent show, but they didn't have a microphone. And they had a guy that plays the Sandman. The Sandman is the guy that, you know, dances people off the stage. And so my set started going kind of poorly. And the Sandman started dancing. And he's supposed to dance you off the stage, but this particular Sandman was very much a ham. And so he picked me up and carried me through the crowd. And I had somebody filming that show because I thought it'd be good to film it. So I was yelling into my own camera about being carried. Stop the tape! Stop the tape! That was a rough show. It would feel like the end of the world early on when I was bombed. But now to kind of get better, you have to bomb a little bit or have a set that's not great. So I'll have sets when I'm trying new material. It doesn't work out. If it doesn't work, then that's just part of the process. And I understand that now, where I don't let it get into my head as much, or it won't bother me for as long than it would now. I just understand that it's just part of it. But there's been times I've cried after that was bad. It's just really, you just get really sad. Another time I bombed was recently in Chicago. There's a Riviera. Sometimes I do shows with Chance the Rapper, a rapper from Chicago. This particular show, you know, the DJ was playing a lot of lively music. He was getting the crowd hyped, and they were packed together, so they weren't in the mood for comedy. I kind of knew that going up, and so I started doing some jokes with people sort of listening, and then people just started chanting at me, Kevin Hart, Kevin Hart. Actually, not that many people chanted. It was just one person, but it stuck with me. When one person is chanting another comedian name at you, then it just seems like way more people. So that wasn't a fun show. Another time I bombed, I wasn't bombing, it was just an open mic, but a butch lesbian grabbed my balls. That was weird. That's pretty much it. I only bombed 3 times in 12 years. I'm Hannibal Buress, and that's the worst I've ever bombed.